Hello, comrades. How are you doing today, huh? Beautiful night for some hunting. Let's go and stop this assault, huh? We did this in the previous episode, but we did it a bit wrong. We need to learn how to do it the sneaky picket way. Oh, look at them. There they are. Okay, I don't go that way. I need to save this lady, huh? Remember, there is one guy who gave me a new sort of gun.
You can't kill us all, whore! Even if only one of us remains, we'll still get you!
Okay, no worries, she has good position.
Charge! Put pressure on her! That bitch, she kills our boys like it's nothing, but doesn't kill the slave! What did you expect? She's the same as them!
Are you afraid to come yourself? So you send your...
What the hell? No loot. Ooh, look at this! We found new loot. New place. What the hell? Oh my god, I'm scared.
Fucking bitch! You pay for that! That Baron will rip your butt for that!
Maybe it's another entrance to her? Crap, I don't see. Okay, we'll do this later. Let's just not forget about this place. Okay, let's go help her, and then we come back here. Ugh. She has good position.
We should have packed some explosives. One boom and she'd be history.
Okay, this guy was here, huh?
We're just biting the dust here for nothing. There's no way to get her.
Even the guys say there's no way to get her. Good night. No gun. Crap. Busted. Busted. Still alive? Oh my god, man. Where are your guns? Hey, I love it.
Then drink some tea. Is everything quiet?
Yes. It seems to be so. It looks like they're all dead. Oops.
You killed my enemies, so I think you're a friend.
I think so too.
Doors blocked. Wait till I lower the lift.
Damn, oh my god, she killed everybody. First we get all the loot, then we proceed. Nice, I like. Oh, there you go, she lived. One second, please. Подожди, красавица. Подожди, красавица means wait, beautiful chica. But she sound like granny though, huh? Okay, I think I take... Ah, there we go. Thank you, comrade. Alright, good. We got some good loot, huh? Let me just check I haven't missed anything. We need to take a look on every single inch of this map. And then we're gonna go to that location that we go. Yes? Okay! Beautiful, eh? Oh my god! Господи! Лепота! Look at this beautiful world!
Are you Artyom?
Come in. Sexy! You are definitely not a granny!
Turned my people into slaves. Wanted to put me in shackles too.
Hold on.
Better death.
Oh, hello, senorita. Hey, she definitely not a granny, eh? She good looking. Goodbye, Anne. I found
clear.
No wife.
Your man helped me. I mean, you're dead. But why are you here? For 5 years, nobody would come here safe from
yes.
The night by lair.
What do you know of the antennas near your lighthouse?
There used to be a comm center before the war. My mother worked there. She was an officer. The facility is long abandoned. I went there after war to look for mom's traces, but found nothing.
Abandoned? Q, we helped you. So could you help us in return by leaving our man inside?
Good. I will help.
Hello,
if we
my
go,
love.
We better go now, before more of them arrive. Use the workbench if you need to fix something. There are all kinds of danger. A smart man wouldn't go there. You
of
seem
course.
Smart, but you do not have choice.
Okay, let's see what new modification we found. Aha! Okay. Motion scanner. This device uses a variety of detectors and advanced computer algorithm to identify moving enemy units. However, it requires some practice to use efficiently. No, I like my compass. Okay, and we have new guns. Hold on. Oops, I clicked wrong button. New guns! Oh crap, I can't replace. I forget. Okay. We'll keep this one. Why I cannot use it? How do you change the ammo type? Maybe I need something else. Hold on. Or 9 capsules. Okay, I have capsules. The hell? How do you change the ammo type? Ah, there we go. Goodie! Well, I don't use a lot of that gun, so let's go with what we have.
Ready? No.
Ready, my love. Let's go. I found a new señorita. Oops.
Before war, this place.
Ma, sorry, I forgot.
See.
I found new красавица.
My mom was young, alive.
Oh, she's dangerous one. Look at that sniper rifle she has. Ooh.
All the beasts changed into freaks.
Oh my god.
And people became beasts. My people became chattel.
Yes, people are worse than animals.
The oil dogs made them. The oil stayed even though the sea dried out. Old people died. Only the young remained. And they all obey their masters now. The Munai Bailer say they're gods of fire now. And the young believe. 5 years after the war, my mother died.
Sorry.
I was all alone.
Sorry to hear about your mother. Special Forces Squad, huh? Я огонь. А, я огонь. I am fire. Дебил.
I know how to open the door, so I've been there. But I never went deep. There are spiders.
She doesn't like spiders. Ah,
see,
that's
the
place I found, huh?
You go through. I'll follow.
Okay. I already have it ready. Powered up. Let's go. Let me just check I haven't missed anything, eh? Wait! Thank you. Come on, let's go. Open fire!
Go down there and take the left.
Why?
You see mom's picture? Bring it.
No! Почему? She left me all alone. That traitor. Uh-oh. We hear narcomans again. Oh, crap. Okay, thank you for advice, eh? Why you not come with me? You know this place is so messed up, yes? I hate you. And I thought too. You're going to be my next wife, huh? No more. You want me killed. Oh crap. The hell is this? I have a very bad feeling, everybody. It's not good. You know how in Russian is spider? Паук. Грёбаный паук. To be honest, I hate spiders too. Those filthy... I mean, it's not that I'm afraid of them, I just don't like them. It's like, ugh. Oh, come on. Ech. And this game has good quality graphics, you know. Those nasty beasts. Okay, now what? The hell? It's not working, huh? What the hell do I must to do, huh? Power light no work. Внимание. Attention. Maybe there is some sort of another way or something, or I need to power something up, huh? Nope. Bingo! What? You heard that, right? Okay, you know what? This we do in the next episode. Грёбаный паук! Alright, guys. Thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed the show. And if you did, don't forget to subscribe. If you have questions, comment them below. Artem will help you out how to survive against Грёбаный паук. Alright. Грёбаный паук, by the way, means bad spider. Well, it's spider, Грёбаный, I don't know how to translate it. It's we use a lot. Грёбаный, bye-bye. Okay, I'll see you all later. Bye-bye.